Luis here. You guys still around?
Well, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
All right, Ashley. Luis just said...
I got it. Guess we better get going.
Some new goods that might interest you. Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it. Thank you. There's some things money can't buy. Crossing your T's, dotting your I's, that's the way to be. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. Any to come back, any time.
Crossbows, huh? Something tells me they don't want to be friends. Courtyard's gotta be through that gate. Don't think our hosts are gonna roll out the red carpet. What is that? Guessing it's not for decoration. Things just keep getting better. Down. guess this is their idea of a warm welcome. This could work. okay?
Yeah.
Firing again!
I mean, it's old, but...
Took care of a request, did ya? I can tell by the look on your face. So that's a request done and dusted, eh? Good stuff, mate. Well done! You've proven yourself reliable. I got something new for ya. All kinds of trinkets in this clown's castle. Ain't doing him no good, are they? Better to be over-prepared, am I right? Crossing your T's, dotting your I's, that's the way to be. Not bad. You're welcome back. Anytime. Welcome, Wielding. What can I do you for? Thank you. Pleasant travel.
Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance, Mr. Kennedy.
Who the hell are you?
Me? Oh, please, call me Ramon. And allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me. Now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine with me.
Mr. Kennedy, Mr. Kennedy, how novel. Nonetheless, you see, the girl must be ours. With a girl as the very source, your United States and then the entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will of my master, the most holy, Lord Sadler. So then, you will comply, yes?
Never!
You heard the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home, now that he has chosen death.
Leon?
Just stay close.
Watch out!
warm welcome.
Leon, watch out!
They keep coming. Get back here!
Ashley, are you all right?
Yeah, thanks.
You have the stick. Welcome. What can I interest you in? You'll get some bang for your buck. I guarantee it. Wielding. Suit yourself, stranger.
Careful.
Okay.
Good work.
Thank you.
Looks like we can continue on this way.
Be careful.
Poor bastard. That's no way to go.
Down here or something?
Nothing. You were right about the animals, though. Let's go. You okay?
I'm fine. Well, for now. Could ring those gongs by shooting them. What's that used for?
Well, it's just a replica. Only a couple of uses for it.
Right. Hang on. This is the same room as before, isn't it? Guess we just circled around.
Think about trying this yourself.
Me? As if. Leon, are you kidding me? Jumping across chandeliers, seriously, who does that?
What are you, my mother?
Salutations, Mr. Kennedy. Are you ready to hand over the girl?
Not this guy again.
I'm taking the liberty of preparing some entertainment for you. Without further ado, the gallant knight protects the princess fair. Ugh.
Locked.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale. Crossing your T's, dotting your I's. That's the way to be. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. Will that be... Don't get yourself killed now.
The entertainment.
Ashley!
So,
hey! Ashley!
Trick.
Not out of the woods yet.
No problem.
You gonna be okay?
Yeah, I got this.
Matadlo,
senor. So
Leon!
I'll cover you. Don't stop. Sorry, must have slipped. Get back here! Come on.
Okay.
Hurry up!
Okay!
You hurt?
I'm good, thanks.
Come on.
No prob.
Hey, you sure you're good?
Yeah.
Looks like the right place. You okay?
I think so. Instead of worrying about her, worry about your own skin. Foolish little lamb.